Hello, everyone. Welcome back. Summer, as you know, is just around the corner, and we all want to stay healthy and fit during those vacations and fun activities. Joining me now is Mim Gaines and Haley Bishop. They're here with some foods to grab while you're planning your next summer party, and they're delicious foods and nutritious foods as well. Thanks so much for being here. Mim, what do we got today?
Well, we have cauliflower today. Okay. And that's a vegetable a lot of people don't always tend to go to.
Right.
So I wanted to show that it can be a fun food.
It can be a fun food. All right, so explain as I'm trying this, and I'll let you all know how delicious it is, okay? How you make this. You said it's very simple.
It is.
Right, yeah, I can make it, anyone can make it. So we got fresh cauliflower, you can also use frozen, and we put it in the oven for 25 minutes, threw it in a blender, and then threw in some Greek yogurt, threw in some spices, and then blended it all together and made the dip, so.
Mim, I know you told me, you said, take a little bit first to make sure you like it. This is good.
Oh, all right. Well, the idea is that you're using cauliflower, and it is a white vegetable.
Right.
And, you know, a lot of people think you should stay away from white food, but this is a very healthy white choice. It's not processed at all, and it gives you a healthy dip instead of a high-fat dip, and then you have the crunch from the vegetables.
Mim, talk about the health advantages of cauliflower. Because sometimes I know in my refrigerator, it's like the forgotten.
And it might kind of get pushed back in the bag.
Well, I either forget about it when I go to the grocery store or I forget about it in my fridge. But it's good. It's good for you.
Right. It actually is full of antioxidants. It's got vitamin C. It's got vitamin K. It even has little trace minerals in there like calcium and magnesium.
Right.
Yeah. So it's just packed full of it.
And so we have our dip here, but cauliflower. Oh, excuse me, I'm too busy eating. cauliflower, you can make so many different dishes with this. Talk about some other things that you can just throw in and make it real easy and make sure you're getting
Well, like Haley said last night, all we did was we took it and we just put it on a sheet pan and popped it in the oven to roast it.
Mm-hmm.
And that within itself would have been a great snack. We could have just had it before we put it in the blender. So you've got the regular steamed cauliflower that you could do in the microwave. You've got the roasted. And now we've got it as a snack food, as a dip.
And you know what, Mim? Before we go real quick, I know another big popular dish as well is like the cauliflower rice. You know, people are substituting that for their white rice.
Exactly.
Right?
Or like your mom, right, Haley, does it for potatoes?
Yeah. She did make it as mashed potatoes one time, and it kind of threw us all off. But it was pretty good after you realized that it wasn't mashed potatoes.
Exactly. Like the first, I will say the first initial bite, it's not going to taste like ranch or blue cheese, but once you accept the fact that it's not that, it's something else, it's just as delicious, you're sold, Mim.
Right.
Haley, thanks so much for being here. Mim, love having you. What are you bringing next time?
What do you want?
I'll let you know.
Let me know.
You have to watch to see. Thanks so much, guys.